Robert, you and Saul are going to have to do the sauce ASAP because it's going to take at least 3 hours for the chicken to marinate, and I still have to get the corn on and start my shucking at 3.
And where will I be, Sergeant, at 0400?
At the cutting board. You're doing the salad.
And what if we eat at 7:10?
Then we have failed.
Let me guess. Work.
I'll keep it short, Robert. I promise I won't work this weekend. Lo, you get him on the phone right now, and I'll take care of it. It's no big deal, Robert. I won't miss my shucking time.
She works too hard, even weekends.
No, it's fine, Frankie. It's what she loves.
Not me. Life's too short. Unless you drink my smoothies.
I'm good with my life expectancy.
How you feeling, babe?
You know what? Better than I have felt in months.
Yeah?
Yep. I was feeling a little nauseous earlier, and then I swallowed some pool water. Thank you. And I think it settled my stomach.
Well, whatever works. How are the contractions?
Mitch, stop. I'm not in labor. It's just Braxton Hicks.
Okay, I know. But just let me know.
I know. I know. Okay, please stop worrying. I'm not going to spend another 37 hours at the hospital like we did with Macklin. Not happening.
But we did the giant puzzle of the covered bridge in winter.
Aw, oh, hey, Stutz.
Hey.
How was your big date last night?
Oh, it's good.
Yeah?
Yeah. You still dating a Zumba instructor?
No, this one I met at a stoplight. Laura. Lauren? Laurel. Maybe Meg. Where's the Mac attack, huh?
Oh, he's attacking his other grandma and grandpa this weekend.
Oh, really? I got him this really cool playhouse.
Why is it that people are always getting the kids presents? We're the ones who need them.
Oh. Don't worry, I got you something, too.
Oh, yeah? Wait, is it weed?
Ew, boy.
Beat it.
All right.